Hi, welcome back to SG Dr. Wellness. My name is Coach Alvin. In this episode, we will talk about how sugar harms our health. The key here is to understand the difference between naturally occurring sugar and added sugar. Naturally occurring sugar refers to the sugar that is already existing in our whole foods, like fruits and vegetables. Added sugar, on the other hand, will be those that are artificially included into our foods, such as processed items like ice cream, cakes, and confectionery. Large amounts of sugar have been added into this processed food to enhance its taste. So does the body actually need such a large amount of added sugar in our diet? I will attempt to answer that question in this video. If you have not subscribed to us yet, please click on the subscription button now. What is the recommended daily sugar intake? It is recommended that added sugars be kept at about 10% of our daily calorie intake. Our average person's caloric consumption should be about 2000 kilocalories. So that daily sugar intake should not exceed 200 kilocalories. 1 teaspoon of sugar is about 500 grams and is equivalent to 20 kilocalories. So 200 kilocalories will be equivalent to about 10 teaspoons of sugar or 50 grams of added sugar a day. Some more stringent guidelines actually place this limit at 25 to 35 grams of added sugar daily. Now, consuming too much sugar has a myriad of negative effects. I will touch base on some of the more significant ones here. Firstly, increased sugar intake can cause obesity. Obesity is the number one result of consuming too much sugary foods. It actually causes weight gain via two ways. The first will be, of course, the most obvious, which is too much sugar in the body will result in it being stored as fats. The other aspect is when consuming sugary foods that contain fructose, it actually increases the feeling of hunger and desire to consume more food. This is because fructose in the body causes an increased resistance to leptin, a hormone that actually helps us regulate our hunger levels and signals the body to stop eating. In other words, instead of feeling full when consuming sugary foods and beverages, it does the complete opposite by making one crave for more, almost like an addiction. In fact, experts have made equal comparisons between cocaine and sugar in relation to the addiction it can cause on individuals. Consuming sugar releases opioids and dopamine in our bodies, and this is the key link between sugar and addiction. Dopamine is actually a pleasure hormone, and the excessive release of it causes a high. The sugar situation is in such a dire state that some countries have actually implemented sugar taxes. Canada, for example, will be hiking up prices of drinks with added sugar by this year, 2022. Secondly, increased sugar intake can increase the risk of heart diseases. Studies have shown that high sugar diet leads to obesity, inflammation, and high triglyceride. Increased blood sugar levels and blood pressure are all risks for heart diseases. Consuming a high sugar diet in the long run encourages the formation of artery clogging fatty deposits. A study that involved 30,000 participants concluded that those who consumed about 70 to 21% of calories from added sugar had a whopping 38% greater risks of dying from heart diseases as compared to those who only consume about 8% of calories from added sugar. Thirdly, high sugar intake increases the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. So as mentioned above, high daily sugar consumption can cause obesity. Well, obesity in turn causes a release of inflammatory cytokines that can render the body's cells insensitive to circulating insulin in our body. Add in a large amount of sugar intake in our diet, there will therefore be an excess of circulating sugar in our bloodstream, and the end result will be type 2 diabetes. People who are obese are actually 80 times more likely to develop type 2 diabetes as compared to someone with a healthy BMI. If you want to know more about diabetes, click at the link at the top right of your screen now. What are the complications of uncontrolled diabetes? Uncontrolled diabetes can affect your vision as it increases the risk of cataract and retinal damage. It can also damage your nerves, resulting in the numbness of your hands and legs. It can result in the hardening and blockage of arteries, increasing your risk of stroke and heart attacks. Based on statistics, by 2030, the number of Singapore residents above 40 with diabetes is projected to increase by another 200,000 from about already 400,000 today. It is the 10th leading cause of death in Singapore. All right, hope you have learned more about the detrimental effects of added sugar that can have on our bodies in the long run. Do remember to subscribe to us if you haven't already, and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Till next time, stay safe and stay healthy.